Hello everybody, and today I'm going to be showing you my, like, what I do on keyboard and mouse. I didn't do that, I don't really do that much on keyboard and mouse, but I'll just show you my, the place I'm at right now with it. That is super scary. So it's obviously not going great straight away, because I've played on keyboard and mouse in like ages. See, when it was trying to do that, it takes a while. I mean, oh my god, I'm screaming so much. I can't do a straight line. Like, I actually can. 2, 3, 2. There we go. Finally got the rhythm. Okay. So now I'm gonna go on to Mongrel's Edit course. What do you call it? Try the edit course. So we'll try that. That no one's actually won.
Yes.
Start the game. Nope. No, let's start from first name. I think I can. Well, I'm not going to tie myself because I'm terrible right now. And I want to turn myself down. I'll take a little mouse more. See, like, you can be able to do that, like, easy. No, I can't. Sorry if it sounds like one of Mongrel's videos. Probably does. It's actually starting to stammer. Stammer? I'm pressing F to you. I don't know how you can edit, like, if you go like that. No, this one. So you go reset. Do not need to. Ah. No, I can't do it like that. That just confuses us. And I'm already a bit dopey on this game, so. Here's for the real destroying. This is actually killing us. I can never do this, by the way. Wait, what? Okay, I lagged quite a bit there. finally it hasn't screwed me up. Oh wait, F dead, if I was a good person, really. I'm so dope, you know. Oh my gosh, this is going on for so long. I want to kill him. Come on, dude. Really? Oh, finally. Hey, the last one I managed to complete. Going on right now. Oh my god, this has took me so long. I'm not great with like combat. So I can kill like bots that are closest to us first. So this is gonna make me take a little bit of time. So this means right now that I shouldn't. No! No! I can't die to these bots. So yeah, that's a new video. That's terrible, but well, I'm terrible. But anyways, I hope everybody enjoyed watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share, because when I get 100 subscribers, I will be doing a face review. So, I'll see you guys in the next.